Welcome to my channel. I'm Zhang Jingxu. Let's work on the problem 69 in chapter 3. This problem is still the relative problem, but it's much more simple. It tells us, in order to make sure the boat just in the boat relative to the shore just head the south, and then we need to make an angle for the boat relative to the water. And then this angle tell you is 19.5 degree. This is theta is given. And also the velocity of the boat relative to water is given. And then in this case, we can see this is still the relative velocity. We can see the velocity boat to the shore must equal to velocity boat to the water plus velocity water to the shore. Do you agree? Yes. And then in this one, this is a triangle. And then we need to find the speed of the water to the shore. So speed of water to the shore, you can see this is the triangle, this is right angle. So this one theta, and this side is given. So this water to the shore must be the velocity, this side, boat relative to the water times sine theta. Agree? So this one sine theta in this triangle. The second one asks you the velocity, the boat to the shore, right? So boat to the shore is this side. We can see this side is given and this angle is given. So very easily we can find it is a velocity boat to the water cosine theta. And then this is a velocity boat relative to the shore. Thank you.